So this is Greta, she's a Sun Odyssey 32 and she's our home for the next week. I'm very much looking forward to spending time on her. And this is the way on, not for the faint hearted. Probably not the greatest of days to go out on a boat you don't know nothing about. With the wind at 25 knots and pouring with rain, but at least the thunder and lightning hasn't started yet. Now that we're in the lee of the island and we're not getting tossed about all over the place, Jack's decided he wants to steer. So we thought we'd let him, he made me a cup of tea, so I thought we'd let him have a little steer.
Anyway, you said you wanted to go down for a... So stuck me out here in the rain.
Much more pleasant day today, lots less wind, lots more sunshine and absolutely no rain whatsoever. We're just off out to the island now, heading out and going round to the south side of the island. Although that's where we're going to find a very nice beach apparently. So we're just in the entrance to Milner, where we're just leaving, and today is, well, more or less what we come for.
Monday.
It's Monday as well. You can even see Split on the other side there, where we came from yesterday. We certainly couldn't see these islands on the way out, so that's a bonus. Little island over there. And that's where we're going. We're going to be following that ship, whatever it is. Just round there, and then round to the south of the island, find a beach, and relax round there for an hour or two before we head off somewhere else.
Tell us.
Woo!
Woo!
Woo! Oh my!
They think there's a naked woman down there. But then I decided there's not.
I had a rush of blood and decided to swim to the beach. When I got there, it was immediately obvious that I was overdressed. I sat and admired the views for a time, well, some of them anyway, whilst I caught my breath before returning to the boat. When I was about halfway back, the sky to the west became very dark, and it was obvious to me that a squall was coming my way, and so I had to sprint back. I had just got on board when the wind got up to over 40 knots. The sea heaped up, and the boat started violently swinging around its anchor. We managed to get the anchor up without any problem, and Jack asked, "Where are we going to go?" I said, "Anywhere but here."
How blue the sea is here. To be beside the seaside. They can't all be great days. You have to know the bad ones to appreciate the good ones.
Yesterday, they said it wouldn't rain, and it did. Today, they said it would rain, so we was hoping it wouldn't. But it is.
It's getting wet. Don't think water's probably good for this camera. So, another really beautiful day here in Croatia. As they say, sun and warm weather. And somehow we seem to be getting just the opposite. We got our full jackets, sweaters on to keep warm, and it's been raining for 2 days now. Out.
Just reverse it back into that little gap, they said. Well, from where I was sitting, there was no gap until I got in it. As you can see, it is fairly tight. Fortunately, there was three big Croatians waiting to muscle it in and burp it up for us.
I said it was going to rain.
Your very souls, you unbelievers, bring before me what is mine.